Slow it down a little bit because I...